Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission guidance for students and parents. In this video, I am going to talk about expected NEET 2020 cutoff for All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Before moving on, if you are new to this channel, I request you to subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get counseling guidance and updates. Starting from 2020, MBBS admission counseling for All India Institute of Medical Science, AIIMS, will be conducted by MCC, Medical Counseling Committee, which conducts counseling for All India quota MBBS seats. There are 15 medical colleges run by AIIMS. It has the lowest tuition fees of ₹1,350 per year. The total seats as per last year's seat matrix was 1,205. Based on the reservation category, the seats are divided. Other backward class gets 27% of the seats, scheduled category gets 15% of the seats, and scheduled tribe gets 7.5% of the seats. The remaining 50.5% is available as unreserved category. After the NEET 2020 results are announced, you will get to know your All India rank and category reservation rank along with your NEET score. Even though it is impossible to tell the exact cutoff for 2020 based on the 2019 cutoff, we can predict it with better accuracy if you use the All India rank. Before I explain how comparing All India rank gives better prediction, let's first see the expected NEET 2020 cutoff for AIIMS colleges. For unreserved category, if your All India rank is less than 2000, then you have very high chance to get into All India Institute of Medical Science. For OBC category, your All India rank should be less than 3000. For SC category, it should be less than 20,000. And for ST category, All India rank should be less than 28,000. The corresponding category rank is also given for your reference. You can check your category rank against the last year category rank cutoff to see if you have chance to get into any one of the AIIMS medical colleges. You might be wondering, when there are only 584 MBBS seats under unreserved category in All India Institute of Medical Science, how will I get seat with 2000 All India rank? Last year, when AIIMS counseling was happening, JIPMER as well as NEET All India quota counseling and state quota counseling was also happening. So, students would prefer to take top colleges in their state compared to recently started AIIMS colleges. In fact, 8 out of the 15 AIIMS colleges were started last year only. It takes 5 years minimum for any medical college to be fully operational. Moreover, if you recently joined AIIMS, you will not get proper guidance for PG preparation as there won't be any seniors to guide you. It is wise to join other top medical colleges than recently started AIIMS. That's why it took 2015 students to fill just 584 unreserved MBBS seats. Last year, All India rank cutoff as well as category rank cutoff is given here for your reference. In AIIMS Delhi, except OBC category seats, unreserved, SC as well as ST seats were filled during first round counseling itself. 50 unreserved seats in AIIMS Delhi is filled within All India rank 52. What this means is that only 2 students have left AIIMS Delhi and joined other top colleges because it could be close to their native. Left hand side is All India rank cutoff and right hand side is what you see is category rank cutoff. For example, if you belong to OBC category, your All India rank should be less than 1200 to get MBBS seat in AIIMS Bhubaneswar. If you have any doubts related to MBBS admission counseling, you can ask in the comment section below. For general clarifications, post your queries under the Q&A section of the MBBS Council site. You can pause this video now to note down the cutoff data. Catch you in the next video.